Going in. And they're all in line. They're off. And it's Midnight Aria out for the lead. To the outside, Rakete, Unitarian, Pontiff on the far outside. These four out for the front as they race for that first turn. And then it's Conversationalist, and the early trailer is Gran Misterio. The leader is Midnight Aria. Javier Castellano and Midnight Aria, length and a half in front of Rakete and Unitarian. And then it's Conversationalist, followed by Gran Misterio, and Pontiff, who took an awkward step, now trails the field and races six lengths off the lead. 23-3 was the quarter onto the backstretch, where it is Midnight Aria up top and prompted along by Rakete, and Unitarians not far behind them. And then it's Conversationalist, who's now four lengths off the lead. Pontiff is after that, and then Gran Misterio, the long shot, trailing. It's Midnight Aria, who ran 47-4 for a half mile, been there all the way so far. Clear by a length now. Rakete is second, Unitarian third. And then it's Conversationalist, still about four lengths to make up for Conversationalist. Pontiff is after that. And then comes Gran Misterio. Around the far turn, Midnight Aria, still there. Now a length and a half in front. Rakete's under a ride. Unitarian's on the outside. Conversationalist has to do better. Pontiff just went by Conversationalist, and they're coming toward the quarter pole. Midnight Aria has led every step so far. Unitarian on the outside. Then comes Rakete. Pontiff swings up on the far outside, and they're into the stretch. And it's Midnight Aria trying to hold on to the lead. Unitarian, Pontiff on the far outside. Then Rakete. Past the 16th pole, Midnight Aria. Here comes Pontiff on the outside. Midnight Aria. Pontiff won't quit. Pontiff on the outside. Didn't get there, but is on the line with Midnight Aria. It is very close. And then it was Unitarian and Rakete. Ivan Schwabe Thoroughbreds. Coming up next is Race 6 with Daily Double Exacta Trifecta Superfecta and Bet3 Wagering. It's time to start the Rainbow 6. 2,605,670 in the carryover. The pool could reach $3 million today in the Rainbow 6, and here are the changes for all those races. In this sixth race, scratch number 6, King's Parade. Number 6 is out. In the seventh race, which remains on the turf, scratch numbers 1, 2, and 5. Luis Contreras on 9, little bit of fun. In the 8th race, the grade 3, the very one, on the turf, scratch number 9, my pal Chrissy. No changes in race 9. Race 10, the McDermida, which again is on the turf, scratch 2,